The job is not done in the world that Christ gave us to do, and the mandate is still binding on us today. That's why we speak of unreached people groups. But the missions is the back-breaking, culture-penetrating, darkness-shattering initial work to penetrate, plant the church, see it flourish, get its own elders, train its own people, evangelize its own networks.
Samburu, here we come. We're in a tractor.
You can go there.
Reached to some people who have not yet heard about the gospel.
Hallelujah!
There is a day I went for door to door, and every family that I went to, they welcomed us. They received the word of God, and you see that it is not about them. It is about God who has softened their hearts, and even given them that art of listening and welcoming us. And every place that we went to around, I think, 5 homesteads, and all of them said that we went, people were getting born again, the father, the daughters, the mother.
Our God is a transforming God. When the gospel reaches to the Samburu people, the place will be transformed. You will see people, the economy of the land growing. You will see Christianity growing, and all these wonderful things will start happening. Of course, there are tourists around. I know most Samburu people, they really love the tourists because they bring them some goodies. And also, Kenyans need to know that we need to leave one another. We can come this side, enjoy with the Samburu people, and interact with them in many ways. Their culture is good. I love to see, like, the fact that they live in the Manyata. It doesn't mean that is a poor living style. In fact, it's very wonderful to get into Manyata and enjoy the environment and love the way they conduct themselves. And that is
Nairobi. Wajue bado atakaka. Maana amesema tuende ulimwengu wote tukaihubiri injili na kuwafundisha watu kukaa katika neno. Na kwa hivyo tunapoendelea kukaa Nairobi, tunaendelea kufundia Yesu. Kwa hivyo wakuje, tuungane, tuingie kwa rendile, kama sasa kuna warendile wengi hawajasikia injili. Na tukiingia kwao, wao watu wao watu wakisikia injili, automatic Yesu tu mngoja.
Amen.
Shall forever remain remarkable in the people of Samburu because they have experienced God.